Alright, we got roof trusses up. I'm about to do a big overhangy one and put it on a post right here at the back end. Not bad for a bunch of pallets. Brenny was asking me how much money I have into it. 20 bucks in nails and 30 bucks in gas. So 50 bucks, I guess. I still got to get aspenite for the floor and some crap boards from Kent's for 5 bucks each. Sealer in. That's it for now.